Dodger fit to the weld boxes. You obviously want to make sure and feel for a good match of edges and everything, so you have a nice matchup once you establish the weld. And you got a good bead inside and out, you can start. Now's the time that we can check our welded tube size, get it right off the setup chart. Right here we have a 1.270. There's a couple of different ways we can do that. First of all, we can go with our pipe tape. We can wrap it around, line the two up, and just see exactly what we are for overall tube size, and we're right on 1.270. That does not tell us how round we are coming out of the weld box. We want to try and get as round as we possibly can. So take your measurements, top and side, and even diagonal's good to see how round we are, and adjust your three rolls. If you have a three-roll weld box, adjust the rolls accordingly, tighter or smaller, to get the proper tube size that you need before we send it down the sizes.